Hello everyone, today we will learn the major toolbar in Gatia V5, that is length and the radius measurement. So this is the major toolbar. So from this measure between, first is the measure between option. So if you want to measure the length of this pad, so you can just select between, measure between, select the measure between, and just click on these two faces, so you will get this length here. Also you can just select these two edges, you can just select these two edges also, edges, point, you can take anything, even anything you can measure. So for checking this radius, just select this measure item and just click on this fillet. You will see the cylinder's area, you will get area, radius, and this is the CT points of this. So you can customize this also. You can customize. So if you don't want area to see, you don't want center of gravity, then click on apply, then you will just see. You will just see the radius and perimeter of it. If you don't want perimeter area, then click OK. So you will get area, radius and XYZ, that is the center of gravity of this object. You are finding a problem with the selection problem. So if you want to select the plane and it is going to select a point, then just select this selection one mode to point only, and again this second other point only, then it will just select this point and second point, so you will get the distance between the two points. If you want to customize the point 1 and point 2, then you will get the coordinates of these two points from here. If you want to keep this measure in the specification tree, then just click on the keep measure and keep OK. So in this way you can measure this. So second option is the measure between the chain mode. If there is a chain, so suppose if there is again a pad, select measure, and this is the chain mode, and just select this. So I will not select the point here. The geometry I will, first one is the point. Second is the face. So get incline, and then this is the third one. So we will get this third as a chain. So in this way we can use this. Also similarly we can use the measure between the fan mode. So thank you for watching.